Hello, I'm Thomas Potter. I also live in Knox County, and I'm a chairman of the science committee for the Swanee River Keeper. I'm also an environmental chemist and been active in the area for the last 35 years of my career. I simply wanted to echo a comment I heard earlier about the need to truly evaluate the quality of the water in the ponds, in particular the water that is in the interstitial spaces where the ash is in the bottom of the ponds. It certainly would seem to me that Georgia Power must have sampled that material and has information that would tell us whether or not there are some serious and deep concerns there with regard to the discharge of that water to the river, and therefore I certainly would encourage that information be considered in the permitting process.